I envy these animals. I really do. All they ask from life is food, a mate, and a wet place to sleep.
He gets what he wants, Slythius. Why can't I get what I want? My destiny. Rightful ruler of the world.
There are two great destinies in this world. One is Zad's. The other?
Don't say it! Just hearing his name makes my blood boil. The one living person who stands in my way. And you two let the Beastmaster escape!
Killing them might make you feel better, but it won't get you what you want. Why not let me try?
Don't just try, get results. I promise you, that crocodile will get a second breakfast.
This book they found. You got a clear look at the symbols on it.
Only for a moment.
You can't remember them.
Indeed. May I? They say when a man dies, his entire life flashes before his eyes.
Old wives' tales.
No, it's quite true.
What in the seven names of hell are you doing?
I need to concentrate.
Knights don't grow on trees. You'd better have something to tell me.
I believe I know where you can find the Beastmaster.
Prepare a raiding party, Kelb.
As you wish.
Good work, soldier.
Good work.
You're right, Slythius. I do feel better.